How can Avast detect threats when I install Kali on VirtualBox? I was installing Kali on VirtualBox on a W7 host, and during the upgrading, installation, Avast detected two threats in the Mimikatz package. My question is, how can Avast see through the VM? Is he package held for a bit on the host, before going into the VM? I've always thought that the two environment were isolated and separated. I downloaded Kali from the official site. And is it normal that a virus is detected? Is it a false positive?
I've always thought that two environment was isolated and separated. If you are running Kali inside VirtualBox inside Windows, then the network traffic from Kali passes through the network stack of Windows, and thus through the traffic analyses from Avast. Since it is still common that the packages are transferred using HTTP and not HTTPS, with the argument that they are signed anyway and thus modifications are detected, Avast can thus detect a download of Mimikatz.